This is gaming in ASMR. Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Lawnmower Simulator. This series is doing pretty well on my channel, and I thought, why not, let's continue. So, without further ado, we'll continue with our career mode. We have one contract to open at the moment, zero employees, and it looks like we have one, I guess, lawnmower in the garage. So cool, there's our lawnmower. Oh, do I need to put that's right, any maintenance on it, any repair that needs to be done? Engine repair, blade repair. Looks like we're doing okay here, I guess. Statistics, that's fine. Sell vehicle, okay. Well, can I go to, here we go. All right, so the next contract is called Garden Kingsbury House. We can get a total of 345 pounds. 345 pounds, and we'll get some RP value. It's probably like reputation points or something like that. 75 reputation points. Let's continue. All right, so completion target 99.5% cut. Contract type is a general cut. Cutting height between 6 and 7 centimeters. Ground check time is 4 minutes and the recommended cut time is 30 minutes. Recommended deck width is 110 centimeters. I think our deck is somewhere around 84, 85 centimeters. The current grass range is somewhere between 13 and 20 centimeters. That's quite long for grass. You must sign an employee. Okay, so that's us. Our vehicle. Boom, there's our vehicle. Our vehicle's doing okay, right? Yeah, 84 centimeters is our deck size. Can I look at it with the mouse? No, I was gonna point at it with the mouse. Oh, yeah, here we go. 84 centimeters. Capacity, 6 liters of petrol or gasoline. Sure, since we're kind of at the beginning of the game, there'll be a lot of, building up the company, getting money, that kind of stuff. But here we go. Let's do it. Looking forward to another episode. Okay. 99.5, 6 to 7 centimeters, 4 minutes to check the ground, and 30 minutes to do the cut. Alright, here we go. Let's take a look at the ground. Oh, I think I see a gnome. How do I sprint? There we go. There's a little garden gnome here. Hello, buddy. Gotta pick you up. Let's go around the perimeter. Going around the perimeter. The perimeter. Let's see if we can find anything around the perimeter here. Something. It was a tennis ball or something. capture my stuff. As of now, we have like 70 something subscribers, and I'm so happy, and I'm proud that I'm proud of myself for doing this, for, you know, taking the initiative, and you know, because for the longest time, I was like, nah, nobody's gonna want to watch me do ASMR, So if you are out there and you're thinking about starting a channel, do it. It's been so much fun these last few months, making videos, editing videos, making content is very rewarding, and I highly encourage any of you that want to start your own channel, or anything really, do it. You won't regret it, I promise. Since learning how to become an artist and blah 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 and all that kind of stuff, just do it, you know. Anybody can do it, and that's what's so great about the ASMR community. Anybody can do this. You get a mic, it doesn't even really have to be a great mic, and you know, just start tapping on stuff, whispering, tapping on stuff, mouth sounds, anything that you like to do. But I'm thankful for all of you guys watching. I truly am. Sounds. Yeah. distance. Let's finish up. insufficient funds. Upgrade cost, I need a 1,500 pounds. Upgrade HQ value, interesting. Upgrade time. Upgrade bays. Red wall building. One vehicle monthly HQ maintenance amount. Advertisements. Social media ad, local flyers, duration 5 days. Wow, this is printed media, this is really cool. Interesting. Edit company, edit player, purchase HQ. Look at that. Wow, we got some royal stones. That's pretty cool. So, it looks like for our next episode, there's quite a bit of things we can do. That's cool. Interesting. How much money do we have? About 1,000 pounds. I wonder. No available vehicle bay. Oh, I have to buy a vehicle bay. How much? I'm curious. Vehicle value is 2,000 pounds. And I have. Vehicle value is 2,000 pounds. And I have 1,000 pounds. That's 3,000 pounds. Interesting. Fun, and I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna keep making content.